Good morning and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to dice a pippa. Apparently if there's three of these, it means it's a male and it's not as sweet as a female where there's four of them. So this is better cooked rather than in a salad. Now I'm going to dice it in this way. Start from the top. Then simply just now you should start off with a clean washed pepper. Are not necessary, but they won't harm you if you keep them in. You can do it this way, but it takes longer and it's harder. I usually turn it around and then do it like this here. It just works quicker. It's so it's secure. And there you have it, how to dice a pepper.